How cool is this?
Greetings, Multiverse, and welcome to DC Comics Gamers' first video in our epic playthrough of Young Justice Legacy. This was the first, possibly only game released on the Young Justice TV series, and that's a crying shame. It was released, I think, November 2013, and the show was cancelled in March 2013. So a good 8 months after the show was over, this came out. And it didn't create much of a sound. It wasn't very good. I've only played the first level, which I'm going to replay again for your benefit. But it's not that great. But it's an original Young Justice story, and if you want that, which I really do, because I love the series, this is the only way to play it. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to. But I've got a YouTube channel anyway about DC Comics video games, so I have to play it anyway. Anyway, yes, I know it's going to overwrite progress. I didn't get very far, so don't rush into enemies. Don't rush into enemies. Advice for us all. Aqualad and Nightwing. So it's set before Season 2, I believe. Invasion. Yeah. So Robin's now Nightwing. But I think it's still the old Howard Dove. I haven't watched the series in a while, to be fair. I've been starting watching it again.
Peeps. Really? He didn't have his pancakes today.
What? It's been so boring lately. Please, I'm just hoping for a little mayhem, you know?
I think this came out after Arkham Asylum.
Come on, what do we got?
Yes, several years after Arkham Asylum, and look at it. Look.
Go ahead, man.
Look at how simple it is.
Dr. Helena Sandsmark has been abducted.
A kidnapping?
Get who played that Batman? But
Helena Sandsmark. I believe Aquaman has mentioned her work.
Yes.
What's his name? But he played it in the show and Under the Red Hood, the movie, which I love.
And has asked us to investigate. Zanzmark was taken from an excavation site near Olympia, Greece.
No. Local authorities. You can tell me in the comments.
No luck. Send a squad and find her.
Right.
Why would anyone kidnap an archaeologist? Ooh, is she rich?
Indiana Jones.
What? I don't care if she's got money. I just figured knowing the motive might help.
She's a single mother raising a young daughter on a teacher's salary. She's far from wealthy, and in any case, there's been no ransom demand.
Beautiful animation.
That could mean something.
Sarcasm.
Coordinates received. Bumblebee and Lagoon
Boy
on special assignment, but I will call in the rest of the team.
Bumblebee and Lagoon Boy. Bumblebee and Lagoon Boy. Cut off music. Artemis long range weapons. Okay. Olympia. Greece. I think. Lovely ripple there. How do bike helmets look like that? Kid Flash, Nightwing, and Artemis. Yeah, that was the camera. There you go, going around. Whee. Oh, look at that frame rate. Oh, isn't that gorgeous? Ugh. Nope, I can't fly. I've got three characters here, and none of them could fly. So why are you telling me to fly whole day? Oh, no man. I forget. There we go. Nope, he definitely can't fly. Ooh. Bash. What is up with that frame rate? Because I'm recording. Let me bash this pillow out of it. Yeah! Ooh! A brief dodge. Oh, God. No, I can't move the camera up or down. Don't you just love games that do that? Nope. I think I can go down here and do nothing at all. Can't jump on that, no, no, oh. No quips, guys. Keep me entertained. Well, let's just run forward then, wait for the new things. Ooh, spades. It's got spades and spades.
Alpha Squad to Cave. We've arrived at the dig site in Greece. Whatever went down here with Dr. Sandsmark, it involves the League of Shadows.
Yeah.
They're swarming the place.
Not the League of Assassins, the League of Shadows.
Mm.
Keep digging. It's here.
Cheshire?
Cheshire.
Cheshire. That's what I said.
Well, if it isn't the Little Leaguers, I see Batman finally let you out for recess.
Whatever
Nightwing's so buff.
Cheshire, I don't care.
That painted on Nightwing symbol.
No one's innocent, sis. Not you, not me, not your precious team.
Jade, please, you don't have to do
Jade.
This.
Still trying to save me from myself?
Yes.
Maybe some other time.
Ciao. How do they do that? Okay, XXX. He said that 3 times. Box, box, smash box. Okay. Heavy attack. Oh, babe. Oh. Oh. Oh, didn't even think that him. Okay. X, Y, bash. That's quite good. Oh, okay. Beautiful camera. I have to turn this music down, it's starting to get really on my nerves. Oh, okay. X, Y. Okay, good. Yes. X, Y. Oh. Yes, we know. Thank you, Flash. Good Flash. I did press 8. There we go. Oh, okay. Does do things. Okay, so I can't do that and in the air, but I can do that in the air. So what can these guys do? Oh, that's nice.
Hey, I thought I saw some dumb goons hanging around.
Oh, okay, is that how you do it? Oh, that's not bad. Nice. Bit of a lag with... Okay, what? Have you told me how to do any sort of long range moves yet? No? Okay, keep up, guys. I've seen one of you use the youngest, fastest man alive. The youngest man alive? Hello! Yeah, worked out or not. Oh, in mist! What the heck? What the heck? Thank you. I'm going to have to turn this music down. It's really annoying me. Not Young Justice credits. Okay. Oh, okay. Grab an object. Ow! Let me do that again, I gotta like that. Look at that giant pot. And bash! Oh god, didn't even break the first time. Oh. Oh. X. Oh, okay, fine. Yeah. Ah, secret. First of all. There we go, that's much better. That music, awful. Ooh! A Superman symbol. Just a giant tyrant.
Better make more room at the hospital.
Thank you, Nightwing. Smashing pots. My pots, my beautiful pots! What you done to them? Go on, give me some special moves. Oh, for God's sake. Game map. Look at the game map. Why do you need a map? Look at it. It's one squiggly line. There's a tiny bit here which you can go right, but then you have to immediately come back again. What's this? Red Arrow Journal. What's that doing there? Oh boy. Wait a minute. Okay, where am I then? Am I the red dot or? Okay. So I am. So yeah, the box bit sort of gave away the secret there. God. Love you, camera. Come on, give me some block. Okay. Special moves. There we go. Hold RT. Finally. Oh, something interesting. See, that means something. Yeah, I've heard that before. Oh. Why wouldn't you just use Kid Flash or something? I don't see a meter on some draining. Is it the blue one? There we go. That did nothing. At least that's fun. Oh, okay, I did something. Oh, see, why don't... I'm just gonna use that one from now on. Look at that, let's kill all of them at once. See, now you tell me that. He said that a moment ago. So I could be a voice actor. Ah! See, it's not ticking me off yet, but it is kind of boring me. I'm only on the first goddamn level. Look at that! I just killed all of them without them barely knowing I was there. Ah. How can she? She's not super strong. All right, that's fine. Okay. Okay, so that one charges up. That's A. Well, whoa. Stop saying that. Yes, it does. Stop saying that. Somehow I don't think they will. That's all I feel. So what's that? Okay, batarang. Oh, night ring. Okay, bat rope. Electricity. Okay. Spin. That's B. Ooh. What the heck was that? I'm guessing that does something. Alright. Ah, it did a... That's quite cool. Better make more room at the hospital. Of course, more! That does nothing! Yeah, I see. This is going to get annoying fast. It's only the first level. Oh, it's not even fighting. See, it's hard to tell all these guys in black outfits that don't have ears. Gain experience by defeating enemies and completing objectives. Thank you. That's not the same in any other game ever. That's how you say something about leveling up if you gain enough XP. Couldn't even get the actual people. Well, the appearance of the logo. Oh, dear. Good. Also, yes, the Tingler is Steam name. Long story, it's a horror movie. That's what the girls say. Alright, okay. Some characters who can fly, I hope. Okay. So one bit of Superboy. Oh, thank you. Has to be Artemis. A bit of Miss Martian. So she could fly at least, she might be interesting. Seem to be getting comfortable in the seat. Go on then. Notice that I'm technically playing Artemis, even though I can choose between all the characters. Don't rush into enemies. I love that one. Don't rush into enemies. Think about them first. Don't rush into them. Okay. What if they can actually catch me? Okay, now I'm gonna vaguely look, but it stops me. Ooh, that's quite cool. Okay. There was nothing there. Bash. Ooh. Okay. Things. I think that was a healing thing. Nice. Oh, that's quite cool. That'd be useful. Ooh. You chuck a rock. Okay. Oh, that could be fun. Alright, let's stick with Superboy for a little bit. I'm really beginning to be annoyed by this being unable to tilt the camera up and down, malarkey. Okay, jump and bash. Did sod all. Who keeps saying that? Stop saying that! Fourth time. Don't let them escape. See, the RT and B... Five. It's getting boy all of it. Oh. I like Miss Marsh in the show. Look at that. She's using it via mind. Okay. She can do that, so I... Okay, no, that she did seem to actually be telekinetically doing it. So, I will allow it. Okay, it's the ultimate test. Okay, no. She was doing it. Okay. You get a pass there, game. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. We'll get to the end of this level, then we'll go to Jay for now. Oh. Hello. Ha! They're not paying attention to me at all. Didn't lock on at all. Oh. Right. Nice bird. I don't mean that in an old-fashioned cockney cutaway. Nice bird! Okay. Ah! Nope, can't jump over things. Oh, I feel about that! There's nothing in any of those boxes. I jump over them? No.
Red tornado.
Big head. Ooh, little red tornado. I am not the Vision.
Might be connected to Dr. Sandsmark's abduction.
Did he come first? I don't know which one came first, in all honesty. I like Red Tornado. Especially in the show. He has a great role in the show. He's frequently described as one of the most powerful members of the team, but it's hard to show him off being powerful. It's only when he turns evil do you really see how powerful he is. You're lame, Superboy. That's... I was always massively attracted to Artemis. Miss Martian only got attracted to after she stopped pretending to be a teen superstar. But that's one of the things I loved about her personality with Miss Martian. McGann. Well, she started off being really annoying, and then you found out she was playing a role. Oh. Hello, Megan! I can't believe the show was actually called Hello, Megan, though. Oh. Never mind. Let me hit things a bit. Nothing in there. Right. Where'd I go? Up here, I guess. Was that where I came from? That's where I came from. Yeah, so it's... See, if I could tilt the camera, I could tell which one I came from. I think it's this one I need to go. I could check the map, yes, but... Which one am I? Am I the red dot? And did I come from that bit in the bottom left-hand corner? Guess we'll find out. I don't know. I can't remember. It's all so similar. If I run into a load of statues, I know I'm going the wrong way. I can't even see up. See what I'm... Oh, there we go. I am going the right way. Okay. Stop saying that. Carry a box for a bit. Got bored. What does the... Oh yeah, that XP, I think. See, I don't even need it. Not yet, anyway. Didn't get anywhere near them. Goodbye! Whoa! What the heck was that? I'm floating off. Come on! Ooh, he's a... Thank you, Superboy, for popping into existence. Can I shake a shortcut? I can! Thank you, game! I thought I was going to run right into a lake there. Okay, cutscene. No. Something mine truck. No. Forget it. Okay, coming. That was a dumb thing to do. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let that go up a bit.
Got you in my sights.
No one even noticed. Okay, that was remotely fun. So occasionally this is fun. If they'd stop repeating themselves, this might even be entertaining. Goodbye. Oh, how did I miss? Oh, and if there was some sort of tracking in any way whatsoever. Hello, you didn't see me.
This way.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Big round of applause.
No. Fully back to health. See, I don't know if you can see those symbols next to their character portraits, but I'm controlling those powers or choosing them with right trigger and the face buttons here. I have no idea what any of those powers correspond to or what they even mean. They're not laid out as they are in here. They're not laid out in a cross shape. So what the heck are they? And I just have to remember sort of what they are. But the pictures mean nothing to me. I'm just looking at the health and the power bar. The power bar, which is far too subtle, incidentally. It sort of blends into the background. Needs to be a stronger shade of blue. Okay, well, that's the second level of Young Justice Legacy. I'm going to call a halt there. I am trying to work out right now how I'm supposed to deal with upgrades. Is it supposed to be now or? I don't know if I like McGann. I'm going to try Aqualad, but I don't know. I don't know how to do anything in this game. But okay, yeah, I'll call halt there and we'll catch you later for the next part. Oh, okay. The Young Justice Trivia Challenge. Right. Okay, yeah, okay. We'll carry on this another day. Catch you later.